Here's a good example. It thinks I'm in over 1,000 feet of water, but if you look at the map, it's around 7 feet, and I happen to know that the lake is about 10 feet deeper than normal, so it should be around 17 feet, not 1,600.